Well, that was... Oh wait, yeah, I'm forgetting here. There is this little scene here, right after the credits. But before I continue, I'll just... Thinking, what will my next path be from Wheel of Clannad Part 2 that will be... Well done, the day after this is uploaded, I suppose. Calming down, I stand by the window, in the setting sun passing through the classroom. I can't let this not pass by. If I run away from this, I can't continue. If I don't tell her, I'll remain a coward. The classroom door slowly opens. I turn around, called by that sound. Oh yeah, we still got this scene. Yo.
Tomoya-kun.
How many days have I been right next to her? When I went out with Kyou, no matter what, I couldn't see her face anymore. Maybe it was the same for Ryou. We both didn't talk to each other up until now. You did well with the committee.
Yeah. Kyou was so long.
Wait, I can't tell. Are my sources are like sound depressed or sound more positive, cheerful? I see.
お姉ちゃんを待っていたんですか? それならもうすぐ教室に戻ってくると思います。No,
I was waiting for you, Ryou.
ですか?
Nodding, Ryu's face slightly tightens up. I slowly, certainly take a deep breath, and then I lower my head deeply. I'm sorry.
Tomoya-kun.
I've only been indulging myself in your kindness. Wait, is he gonna use that same exact speech now? Because he's like, wait, I didn't really say it to her though, did I? Even though you may not forgive me, I still want to apologize. So, I'm sorry. I tell her that lowering my head. I planned on taking all the blame. It might not all go well, but I felt I had to apologize. My chest tightened at those words. Even then, I don't lift my head. I could only apologize, because this was a judgment.
許したくないです。だから、謝らないでください。 謝られると許してしまいそうになります。Eh?
I unintentionally lift my head, feeling calm from her words.
私は、ともやくんと一緒にいた時間が楽しかったです。It's
that music, man, you catch me every time!
Seriously?
いろいろなところに行きました。
It's a beautiful piece of music.
お昼ご飯とか、二人で食べました。ペンダントも買ってもらいました。キスもしました。たくさん、思い出をもらいました。謝られて、それを許してしまうと、あの私には大切な思い出です。だから、
Ah, I see. The one I should be apologizing is to myself, isn't it? The pain really did stop. Really.
Hi.
Thank you.
Hi. Tomoya-kun. 私も ありがとうございました.
Ryou says that, looking down at my face. I again drop down mine.
Black.
The word sorry wasn't one that turned my back, it was one that gazed forward. Now we return to being friends. Spring ends, summer passes by, and a cool wind blows. Fall. Somehow it felt like a lonely season. felt like a lag in season, you know? Very much so. So it's autumn in the game now as well, then?
Hmm? Nani?
Holy shit, about sandwiches! What the hell? What the hell? I'm talking gibberish now. What? Yes, her hair is very different here. I can't help but laugh at it, though. What is
it?
Yeah, it's kinda hard not to when the last time we saw you, you had this ridiculously short hair, and now you have that. Yeah, it's nothing too big. Just thought you should probably lengthen your hair. Yeah, I agree. It looks weird like that.
Oh, kami ne.
Well, what do you think she's doing, you dumbass? I mean, she cut it and now it's starting to grow back. So of course she's letting it grow back. It was so long. So it was such a waste.
Ma, anta no honne o kiku tame datta shi, ii in janai?
What do you mean by motive? I mean by lag.
Ryou o mae ni shite, jibun no kimochi o mageredzu ni ireru ka tte koto.
Ryouka,
kami mizikaku shita dake de Ryou to kubetsu tsukanaku naru tte no mo kangae mono yo ne.
Lag, that's what that's
Bensei ni kangaete mitara, are tte kanari shokku na koto janai?
Not only was it your hair that was your distinct difference, but your personality and your eyes. You got that, Kyou? Kyou, I love you. That was sudden, Tomoya.
Shitteru wa yo. Teiuka, suki na ko machigae nai de yo ne.
You know what? It didn't take them long. It's like, I love you, Kyou. It's just like, well, that was just sudden. I failed to throw her off. Or all I'm digging my own grave.
Ma, anta ga sou iu yatsu da tte no wa wakattete suki ni natta nda kedo ne.
What kind? What do you mean?
Chokujou teki tanraku shikou baka.
That's not really praising me.
Sou demo nai kedo?
I couldn't even be happy with those words, you know?
そうね。じゃあ、一つのことに一生懸命なのよね。それが人のためになることってなると特にさ。あの時はこれ以上Ryouを傷つけないようにってそれだけを考えてた。きっと自分のことも私のことも考えないで。私のことも。
え、What's wrong?
なんか、ちょっとムカついてきた。
Don't use such dangerous words. At least say that you're jealous.
いいじゃない。ムカつかれるうちは、まだ好きでいられてるって証拠なんだから。
I guess so.
ちなみにさ、知ってる？Ryouに彼氏できたのよ。
My god, that was sudden.But she kind of... Okay, I'm not gonna spoil that. Hey, really?
うん。バイト先の病院で知り合った子。結構可愛い顔してたわよ。
Okay, yes, yes. But I'm not gonna spoil anything, okay? Ryou's got a boyfriend, huh?
やきもち焼く?
Not really jealous, more complicated, I guess.
ねえ、トモヤ。
I can't believe I almost let out a spoiler about Ryou there. No! No more talking of that, otherwise you're gonna ruin that. Because even if you've seen the anime, you will not even know. You will not know what's coming for that.
Hmm? 本当にさ、あたしでよかったの？リョウと一緒にいた方が居心地よかったとかって。考えたことない?
Hey now. You scared?
うん。怒って。怒ってくれるうちは、あんたがちゃんと私のこと好きでいてくれてるってわかるから。
Idiots. Oh, Baka. Baka.
Waka! Waka!
Ow!
うわ、ひどぉ。彼女のことをアホ呼ばわり？
I'm not gonna use some boring method to check how someone feels.
だって、嫉妬とかって一番はっきりした感情でしょ？
She's slightly proud to say that. I sigh looking at Kyou. You worry too much. Hey, that's kinda like me.
じゃあ、もっとわかりやすい方法で確かめればいい？
Which is?At the same time I lift my face, something closes my lips. It was warm and soft. In front of me was Kyo's face. Our lips separate and she blushes, smiling mischievously. Come on, now in a place like this again?
嫌じゃないでしょ?
If someone saw us, what do you do?Do you really care, Tomoya? Really? Seriously? Seriously?
ちょっとだけ恥ずかしいわね。
It's not just a bit.
じゃあさ、人が来ないとこでなら、たくさんしてもいい？
If it's like that, it's not just gonna end at the kissing.
それは、まあ、なんていうか…本当に誰も来ないとこなら。
OK!
ちょ
っ <What?
S 1> 何をその爽やかすぎる笑顔は
Tomoya's got his rape face on! Wait, does Tomoya have a rape face? He probably does. Yuichi has one, he's bound to have one as well, like... That's a good answer.
っていうか、なんかやらしかったわよ。
It's just your imagination.
絶対やらしかった
No, you got it all wrong, Kyou. Why would he be thinking that? Hey, look, it's Bouton. Whoa there, looks like we meet. Prepare to die, Bouton. Prepare.
え? Ah, Bouton!
You should see Bouton in After Story. It's way different.
Pui, pui!
But that's not for a long time.Looks like he walked following us up until now.
そうね。ぷひ!
Hey, come on, don't cling onto my leg.
ぷひ、ぷひ! えい!
Man, this is going on for a while, isn't it? Come on, the leg's just making it slower! Hey, my arm too?
ねえ、ともや。
So...Let me get this straight. He's got a baby boar sniffing around his leg, and he's got a very, very attractive girl clinging to his arm. It's kind of weird. What is it?
髪、また伸ばすね。前にさ、長い髪が好きって言ったでしょ？だから、これから髪が伸びてけば伸びてくほど、私のこともっと好きになるかなって思って。
Love you the way you are, anyway.
もっと好きになってもらいたいの。だから、髪早く伸ばすね。
You don't have to be in such a hurry.
うんうん。早く伸ばす。
Dude! Slow it down! I see, well, give it your best.
ともや。
What do you mean give it your best? Hair grows naturally. My hair goes like halfway down my freaking body. And that's like...Took about a couple of months, like? Well, a few years just to get it started, really. What is it?
好きだからね!
Isn't that precious? Look at that face! But it's rather awkward at the same time. because there's no dialogue anymore. And so concludes Let's Play Clannad Kyou and Ryou's Paths. I shall see you next time in Wheel of Clannad Part 2, where we will decide which path we'll go for next. I'll see you then.